I've worked in libraries for about 30 years. It isn't my life, it's just a bread and butter job, and it allows me to keep painting. It gives me also money for things like CDs, which is very important to me because classical music inspires all of my work. In June, however, I'll be retiring to my farm, where I'm in the process of actually building a studio where I can spend the rest of my life doing what I was put on this earth to do.